On Your Side First Warning Weather with Chief Meteorologist Aaron Christensen.
Well, we don't have any rain falling right now at Tucson's metro area, but plenty of rain to our west and to our east. So does that mean, since we're not having any rain right now, that the leaks in the KGA 9 On Your Side studio are finally going to come to a stop? I'm hoping so. You think I'm joking. Look at this. We got a bucket right here because we've got a huge leak right in front of the weather wall. How does that work? I don't know, but we've got a lot of water on that roof and it's still seeping in. Hopefully you're not in that boat, but I do want to warn you, more rain is on the way. Look at some of these rainfall totals. Very impressive from the last 24 hours at Tucson's airport, almost 3/4 of an inch. Summer Haven, this is not a typo, folks. You're looking at that thinking, no, that's got to be snow. No, almost 4.5 inches worth of rain, and all of that is funneling down into the washes here in the valley. This is one of the reasons we're seeing those washes flowing and filling up quickly. Oro Valley has had over an inch of rain. Picture Rocks, 1 3/10 of an inch of rain, just about an inch of rain for Sahuarita. Now, would you believe me if I told you that by this time tomorrow, we will double these rainfall totals? Yes, a lot more rain is on the way. Here is tomorrow's radar today, our future cast, tracking what our radar will look like hour by hour over the next 24 to 48 hours. You can keep track of the day and the time in the corner of your screen there. 7 a.m. kickoff of the long El Tour de Tucson race tomorrow. Widespread showers here, albeit fairly light. It is going to rain throughout much of the race. We advance this out by another couple of hours through noon. We see the heavy rain starting to build in here. That's the yellow across Graham, Greenlee, Cochise County, Eastern Pinal, Northeast Pima County. Little bit of a break there for far western Pima County, but as the day wears on through the evening, still keeping those showers going across most of Pima County into Santa Cruz and Cochise counties. By Sunday, we start to see some breaks. Look at this, some clearing of our skies from west to east. By the afternoon, right around 4 or 5 o'clock, we'll start to see those showers lifting off to the northeast. Now, our short-term concern, and I know I mentioned this earlier, but this is to be taken very seriously. Our flood advisory does include the Tucson area now, and that takes us through tomorrow morning. That means you're going to see water flowing across the roads. You are going to see water running in our washes, so please use extreme caution. Cooling down into the 40s tomorrow, these are highs. Okay, yeah, these are highs. These are not overnight lows. In the 40s across most of Cochise County, we'll be at 56 degrees in Oro Valley, 58 in Green Valley. And that rain changing over to snow in the mountains, the Catalinas, the Rincons, under our winter storm warning through Sunday morning. This is who will likely see snow on the valley floor. Bisbee, Douglas, Sierra Vista, Wilcox, just to name a few places. Basically, Greenlee, Graham, and Cochise counties. We are expecting you to see some snow when you wake up on Sunday. Here's the 7-day forecast. That chance for rain taking us through our weekend, about 40% chance on Sunday, and temperatures staying in the 50s through the weekend, warming a touch. We'll be in the 60s Monday and Tuesday, back to the 70s just in time for Turkey Day.
Looks beautiful just in time for Turkey Day.
Yep.
Thanks, Aaron. And we are going to take a break. We'll be right back.